Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we are here on the Unholy Death Night once again. How's everyone doing today? Hope this video finds you well. And yeah, we're gonna get right into it here and see what we can get ourselves into. So we are going to come up here to the lumber mill. Wait. Get their warlock locked down. Didn't get it in time. So blowing our cooldowns didn't 100% work in our favor, but it did help out. We'll push with our team here.
I'm out of range. I must get closer. Too far away. I require a target.
Stunned here.
I'm out of range.
Our defensives. Over here. Yeah, unfortunately that did happen there. Looking, we are sitting at 200k so far. But we will get back out there. Looks like our team is fighting at the lumber mill, so that's where we will head. Follow our team, I guess. Run in here and defend. Once again, no need for the cooldown. Looking for a good team fight here, maybe right here. Red flag here. Comes the big respawn. Death strike these pets.
Get closer.
There's that. Get back over here.
I'm out of range. I must get closer. It's not ready yet.
Get our bees here, as I like to call them. We did a little bit more damage there. Get back out there. Let's see what needs our help. Lumber mill. Where's our team at, though? That's the real question. Just going to help our team out there, but look at our healing. That's the biggest thing I'm surprised with Unholy Death Knight so far when I've played around with it, is just you can heal for almost as much as you do damage, which I just find insane.
I'm out of range.
I'm going to pick up some more lack rocks.
Too far away. I need to target something first. I don't have a target. I need to target something first. I must get closer.
Let's see here.
I'm out of range. I require a target. Too far away.
$3 million damage, 1.3 million healing. Crazy. Spread the disease.
potential customer! Keep it real!
So, some people are dying up here. Actually, there's a pretty good fight up here. This is where we'll go next.
I'm out of range.
Far away. I'm gonna get those death strikes in.
I must get closer. I need to target something first.
Our fourth killing below there, actually. Try to just ease him up. So close there. Well, we might outheal our damage. So we'll see when we get back out there what we can get ourselves into. Even make one last push here. Got an army of the dead going. Yeah, I think we were going to. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like down below. Let me know what you thought. I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.